Hello guys, I'm Foxrel, and today we're painting this Deptus Mechanicus terrain thingy. when you use this Blood Angels Red, just paint it all over these little protection seal things with it. So, yeah. Next is gonna use this black. Use it everywhere. I should've used a spray can for this. I don't have one, so. Yeah. Just paint everywhere. Just don't do it on the places you already painted, which is the red areas. So, yeah. And also, you might see a weird cut because my camera turned off. So, yeah. Be prepared for that for this stage. Thank you. After that, you use this copper on, like, the protection heater, whatever, where the exhaust, the pipes, the sides of it. So, like, right next to the reds. It's just like the Space Marine shoulder pad. Just use it with this copper. And oh boy, it's my favorite color for... Yeah. This is going to be used for fire, because why not? So yeah, I'm going to put fire from these two, like, whatever they're called, in between the, where it goes in. You'll see it. After that, just dry brush everywhere. Just don't care, just dry brush everywhere with this. I'm using a size 6 for this, if you want to know. So after this, use this gray for the writing on the thing itself, and use it for the head of the side of the eye, the skull of the eye area, and the opposite side is, it's kind of hard to explain. It's, if you Google Deftus Mechanicus symbol, you will understand how to paint it. After this, you use this red for the eye of the Adeptus Mechanicus symbol. I don't know for sure if I use this red for the fire as well. Because I had a red for the inside, more hotter areas, or the colder areas of the flame. I don't know for sure. But, yeah. Pretty sure I did, so. Use this as rust only on the copper areas. Use this sparingly. Yeah, my pot is pretty terrible. Yeah. For this one, I'm going to use blood for the blood god and put it on places where blood is possible. So if you need a miniature to see where blood could splat, then that's That's how you can do it. But I didn't need to, because I knew at least how they are sized. Just paint the entire thing with this holy weapon. After that, you should be all done. And this is what it will look like in the end. And I just made a new spinning wheel thing. You like it? Oh, before I forget, I guess I will see you next episode, and we'll probably be painting some corpse grinders. Bye!